Sharing and collaborating on an agenda with group members is one way to inform them of an upcoming meeting. It is also useful to schedule a meeting with an official invite. Calendar applications let you schedule an event and help other attendees keep track of the time, location, and the purpose of the meeting all in one place. In this extension, you will use Google Calendar to create a recurring event. Choose a time that works best for you and other group members. Find an offsite meeting space. Describe the purpose of your meeting and link to your meeting agenda. To start, open a new tab and navigate to Google Calendar. Then create a new event. This example will be for a recurring meeting, so name your event something less specific. Next, add your group members using their email addresses. Choose a time for your meeting. If you already know the date and time of your meeting, select it now. If not, use the option to find a time. You will see your schedule and any meetings or events you already have saved in your calendar for the date, if any. If you're inviting a large number of people, you may not be able to accommodate everyone's schedules. That's okay. Try to provide enough advance notice so that the majority of the key people are available to attend the meeting. Select the time slot you want. Drag the selection down or up to adjust the length of the meeting. Because this example is a recurring meeting, select an option for how often it should repeat, such as weekly or monthly. This will hold the time in attendees' calendars going forward. Decide if you want to give group members the ability to see the attendees list or make changes to the event, such as the time and location. Return to event details to add the location. If any group members might be unfamiliar with the location, include the address so they can easily find it, or search for a location. Addresses that are included in your meeting location are automatically linked to Google Maps. Next, complete the rest of the event details. If anyone is unable to attend the meeting in person, they can attend via Hangouts, which is a video conference call, or have the whole meeting via Hangouts. Set a meeting notification so attendees receive a reminder before the meeting start time. The color you choose for your meeting and your visibility to others are settings in your Google Calendar. If someone looks at your calendar, they will be able to see whether you're available or busy and the name of your meeting if it is marked as public. For personal or confidential calendar events, change the setting to private. Next, attach your meeting agendas or any other important documents, such as a presentation or a budget spreadsheet, or link your document. Finally, add a note for attendees. Describe the purpose of the meeting and if they need to take action on any attached documents. Save the meeting and send a notification. Group members will receive the meeting invite via email with a request to RSVP. Every time someone RSVPs, you will receive an email showing their response. Great work! You've created an event in Google Calendar so you and your group members can meet. Now, it's your turn. Open Google Calendar and create a new event. Title the meeting, add attendee email addresses, and select a time and location. Adjust Hangouts and notification settings if you'd like. Attach or link your agenda or other important documents. Write a message to your guests and send the invite.